Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Faster. Hey-ya!
Slow yourself!
Go for the horse, son!
He's ours!
Come on, Roach. God's preserve you. God's preserve you, Yoko. God's preserve you. God's preserve you.
That's it, Roach.
Faster.
Giddy up. Faster. Let's go!
weather for a voyage. Any shortcuts?
Run, Roach.
Faster. Perfect weather for a voyage. Of power.
The Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito when that war ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri. Yet Geralt arrived too late. The Wild Hunt had reached Hendrik first. The Witcher learned nothing from the spy's corpse, but the Wraiths had failed to find his notes. Geralt read them and knew that Ciri had been a guest of the Bloody Baron, a local warlord, and that she'd quarreled with a witch.
Move it!
Village from the notice. Except it's awful quiet. Necrophages, great.
You like that silver?
Sight. Something evil's been here. Necrophages appeared after.
Slower. Show me what you got.
Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito when that war ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri. Yet Geralt arrived too late. The Wild Hunt had reached Hendrik first. The Witcher learned nothing from the spy's corpse, but the Wraiths had failed to find his notes. Geralt read them and knew that Ciri had been a guest of the Bloody Baron, a local warlord, and that she'd quarreled with a witch.
Just tore the body apart. Can't say what killed him, though. Sword wounds. Fire still burning. This happened recently. Sword wounds. Somebody's well off, especially for Velen. A Leshen's head, chopped off with a sharp knife. Well, well, somebody beat me to it. Gut sliced open, probably died defending its owner. First cut severed the aorta. Second hit the femoral artery. He died quickly. Didn't put up a fight. Gut sliced open. Probably died defending its owner. Blade pierced her back, between vertebrae. Severed her spinal cord. She couldn't move. Bled to death. Plump cheeks. Important man. Cause of death, stab wound. Blade between the ribs, straight to the heart. Holding something. Silver chain, snapped. Ripped it off someone. Shit.
Stop! Thank you.
A storm, damn it. A doll and a child's footprints.
Don't worry. I'm not going to hurt you. Calm down. Just want to talk to you.
Leave me be! Killer! Murderer!
I got it wrong.
You've cat eyes! Same as him!
Same as?
Same as him! The bad man who killed everyone!
Did he have two swords on his back? This doll yours, maybe?
It is.
He got a name?
Master Freckleface.
Pretty.
Give him to me, please.
Doubt Master Freckleface would be much help on the path, so here.
Now, think you could tell me what happened here? I need to know.
Our woods. They was haunted. Some spook. Uncle Subamir said we best fetch a witcher. See one came. Looks like you. But there were evil in his eyes. He bought the spook's headset. Uncle Subamir weren't happy about something. He yelled and he cursed. And then he went to the barn and
and what?
Not sure. I heard him screaming. Uncle Supermere and the others. Then that witcher, he ran out of the barn, blood all over him, and anybody who, well, all of them, one by one, with his sword like this, me mum and me brother too. He let me go, I don't know why, and then he went that way. Towards the circle where we leave gifts for the gods. I hid in the barn. Found this line in the A.
School of the Cat. Thanks. You've been a big help. What'll you do? Got any family around here?
Me auntie lives in Orton.
I'll take you to her. But first I gotta see to this bad man. Stay put and keep quiet. Understood? Sit tight, kid. If you went off towards the circle, that'd be the place to start. The stone circle. He had to look around in blood. Had his hand on his wound. Slipped and leaned on his hand to catch his balance. Footprints. Barely visible. Must be him.
Oh, Show me what you got.
Fellow Witcher. Well, well, small world.
You lost something.
Come all that way to give me my medallion? Thanks. Craft Solidarity's alive and well.
But our craft's reputation is on its last legs. Folk won't easily forget that massacre.
Occupational hazard. Could have happened to any one of us. Well, what are you still doing here?
I want to chat first, then we'll see.
Take a seat.
I'll stand. Now talk. Honorton, what happened?
Come on, you know what happened. Know what they wanted to pay me for the lesson? Go on, guess.
Not in the mood for guessing games.
I knew you were no fun the minute I saw you. 12. Understand, pal? 12 fucking crowns. Barely covers my potion ingredients.
What had you agreed to?
That several times over. But when it came time to pay up... You know the routine. Oh, good sir, me youngins are starving. There's a war on. Gods have mercy. Show some pity.
Rings a bell, but that's no reason to kill.
I'm not finished. I told them I wouldn't show pity. And if I didn't see gold, they'd wish they had the Leshen back. They got these grim looks. Then the Alderman spoke. Calm now, Master Witcher. Me and the lads, we hid some gold in the barn so's the Baron's men wouldn't take it. Come, you'll get your coin right quick. I fell for it, like a fool. One of them chattered on while another jabbed me in the back with a pitchfork.
So you decided to massacre the whole village?
What would you have done? Gone to the local magistrate to file a complaint? I admit, I lost my temper. Lost it bad. I'm used to shit bounties, to the cheating, to them begging me for help and then spitting as I pass. But murder me? Just to save a few crowns? I'm supposed to protect horses like that? So I drew steel. And didn't sheathe it till the ground was slick with blood.
Ultimately, it's not my job to judge you.
That's it? Not gonna lecture me? Make me promise to mend my ways?
They call me the Butcher of Blaviken, for good reason. I know how it is.
Sometimes heads just roll.
Wait. I'm no cheap prick like those hayseeds. I owe you something. Here, directions to my stash. Take what you want.
Thanks.
No, thank you. Good luck on the path, Wolf.
Should get back to the kid before something else sniffs her out.
Sure thing. Let's go.
Think I could ride on your shoulders?
So long as you promise not to pull my hair.
I promise.
Then hop on up.
Doing here, you naughty girl?
Because back in the village, there's no...
I'll explain. You run along and play a bit, all right? There was a massacre in Honorton. No survivors. Well, except her.
Gods, what happened? A bandit attack?
No, another witcher did it. Villagers provoked him.
They speak true of you lot. Heartless and cruel. Murderers all.
Not all. You'll look after her?
Truth be told, you'd do better to take her with you.
What? You call me a murderer and want to entrust a child to me?
Ye shan't lead her around with an empty belly. There's that. Got four of me own grandkids. Used to be six, but we buried two last winter. Hard to live off naught but bark soup.
Take this. Use it for food, and only food. If I come back and see you drinking.
So much. The gods reward ye, Master Witcher, 1,000 blessings.
Time I was on my way.
No. But why?
Witcher's lot in life. Always on the road, on the path.
Will ye come back and see me sometime?
Hope so. Take care, kid.
Millie! Come, child. We'll buy a bit of flour. Your aunt'll whip up some pancakes. Sound good to ye?
Miss, cows are wheezing, won't rise from the barn floor, pus streams from her snout.
Do I look like a dairymaid to you?
No, miss, but you know things. 'Tis our last cow, none other left in the village.
Rest died of hunger, or soldiers let him off. Oh, we're as good as dead without her.
I shall give you herbs. Mix them with water drawn from the spring at midnight, then make the cow drink them. But first, you must clean out your barn thoroughly. Is that clear?
Thank you, miss. 1,000 thanks.
Enough. I've had my fill for the day. Go home.
She's in a foul mood. We'd best come back on the morrow.
Watch what you say. Take revenge.
Oh. Guardian of the gods!
Shit!
Foglet, ghoul, grave hag. Wonder why he didn't turn in these trophies. Maybe they tried to cheat him then, too.
Run, Roach. Come on, Roach. Hey there. Run, Roach.
If only me man were forever getting tossed.
What?
Thank you.
This is
not your lucky day.
Oh!
back! Give me back!
Yeah.
Faster.
Yeah.
You'll never learn.
Come on, Roach.
Curses.
You know, Witcher, folk can say what they will. Me, I'll never forget what they did for us.
You can try to win them all, but you won't.
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Let's go!
Quite the work, my man. Okay.
Thank you.
try to win them all, but you won't.
Oi, lads. Fancy an outing to find that she-beast?
Between the Smiths, lads.
Help me here, sis.
Wouldn't mind a look. So long.
How can I help you?
What are you... Take care now.
How can I help?
What are you? Take care now.
How can I help you?
What are you saying? Take care now.
When my...
So long.
Come on, Roach.
What's the rush?